was in the whip alone on my mobile phone, trying to figure out the play while the night was young. Reclining, I'm but a pecan leather seat. Same color as my drink, Buffalo Trace. Got a message from my brother on par. Told me slide, get high, figure out what the move is. Said I'll be right there, my chain don't fight fair. The diamonds always biting, jewelry game is a nightmare. Pulled up, hopped out, hit the button. They buzz me up, then I noticed something. The Glen West building had a bloody red glow. All I see is silhouettes moving round in the window. Suddenly my interest shifted. All of a sudden I'm down to know the business. Quickly hit a 180, took the stairs of the sidewalk. Detective Bones on the case like it was my job. I knocked twice on the door and the music stopped. The red lights turned off, maybe the daughter was caught. The door knob twist, to my surprise it was a female skeleton with gemstone eyes.
In the whip alone on my mobile phone, skeletal love. I was in the whip alone on my mobile phone, skeletal love.
Excuse me ma'am, I don't mean to bother, but something magnetic brought me to your door. And I know we haven't met before, and that's facts. But looking at you now, somehow I feel we had. She waved me in, let me into the living room. Ironic, cause she's dead and me, I gave up living too. I sit down while she walks to the kitchen, brings back a cup of blood with no ice in it. I know it's strange to say the least, but I drink it. I don't even hesitate, let alone start thinking. Her eyes start blinking and her mouth open up. She emits a beeping sound, then I woke